Hi guys, so today I'm just going to be selecting a sim from the gallery and giving the sim an alpha makeover. So let's pick a sim from the gallery. Let's then do this one. And from moment to full one. So let's do this one. Skin details. This one. And that's up for my, let's just give her some eyelashes. And she has brown eyes. So let's look for, here we go. I'm still not done in skin detail. Really fine. Yeah, I will go for that skin that I had before. And mine. Yeah, that. No eyebrows. We'll go for them one. I want to do a nose now. Where are they at? Yeah, let's give her that one. Or this one. Yeah, we'll go for that one. Now we'll do some makeup. I actually like that one. Some eyeliner. we'll go with that one. Key. Screen is a lot brighter on my telly, so I'm looking at my telly to see. Yeah, we'll go for that. Now her lip. We could just go for natural lip. We could go for some gloss. Let's go for some gloss. There we go. Now this hair. She has short hair, so I'll keep it the same. It's black as well. So, short black hair. Let's see if I have anything here that is short and black. Short hair. Well, I have that one. Do I have anything else for short and black? I wasn't meant to turn her around. Clicking all the wrong buttons. I actually like that one on her. But this one is good as well. So it's black. Yeah, I like that hair actually. There we go. Right. Now she's sort of wearing a casual style. I think I have something like that in here. She's sort of wearing a thing here. So let's see if I have anything like that in Alpha. I think that one's nice. She could have that one. Is this now? No, that one's not right. Or this one actually. Yeah, I like this one. I know it's a hoodie, but I like it. But it doesn't really look that much off it. How about this? Yeah, we'll go for that. I'm just wearing jeans. I have a good few jeans. So. Here we go. Here's good news. They're not really jeans. Oh, remember the bell bottom. I actually like these ones. So let's pick the color that was closest. Which was them ones. But they're not really that alpha. I'm not trying to give her an alpha type of look. Yeah, let's go with them ones. She's wearing blue top. type of thing. I actually love these ones though. These are the boots I love. But let's check for a different one, see if we have any. Oops, and of course I'm going to put nails on her as well. She's not wearing heels, so, I think that's the best I can do. Actually, I'll do these ones. And now let's put on some nails. Let's go with these ones. Put in that colour because it's sort of matching her top. And yeah, that's her outfit and everything done. It's the Alpha makeover. And there's her stuff as well. And there's the hair. Oh, there's something, I think the nails are messing with her eyes, so I don't think I can go with the nails for eyelashes. So, like and subscribe. Oh yeah, also, I want to do some earrings across. I forgot. Just give me a minute. I'll give her some hints. Even though I can't really see them, and let's see if anything will work with this. Not that. Nope. Nope. That's not working really. I think I'll go with this butterfly one. No, it's not working. Does this one work with it? Yeah, it does. Okay. So that's her done. Make sure you like and subscribe. Also, let me know down in the comments down below what you would like to see next, because that would really help to make more videos and, you know, make sure you've actually liked the videos. And thanks everyone. Bye.